The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. There is a lesion in the lateral part of the lobe which presents halo sign. The echo pattern of the lesion is almost identical to that of the extralesional part. Connective tissue replaces great part of the left lobe which has been resected for years. The ventral, moderately hypoechoic area with echogenic figures may correspond to the remnant.